A quick little drop test here from around 3.5 feet in the count of 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, that didn't sound well. Let's see that again. It fell on the back where the battery and back panel pops out. Let's pull it all back in and have a closer look. The minor nick at the bottom right was already there before the recording. Taking that aside, the phone passes the test in flying colors. And there is no scratches on the back, front and the corners. Interestingly, despite the camera hump at the back which took the major impact, there is no scratches here as well, which is quite excellent in my opinion. Well, this is Arun from GadgetGuruBN.com. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe to this channel to stay up to date with the content. Also, follow up on your favorite social media from links below. Till then, stay awesome.